A new study claims that chicken is just as bad for your cholesterol as eating red beef. The details were published Tuesday in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition. They found that non-meat proteins such as veggies, dairies, and beans show the best cholesterol benefit. The long-held belief that eating white meat is less harmful for your heart might still be true. This study specifically looked at just that cholesterol, and researchers add that it needs to be explored in more detail. Matt Yurst, WJZ.